I'm gonna turn on the news here.
After all these years, I find out you really love me. You made me put on the safety belt.
Oh.
Now, if you could only get a job.
You know, Edwin, if you loved me, you'd show me. Oh, Edwin.
Knee pad. Shoulder pad. Helmet. Good.
Safety belt. Good. Jim, would you wear my safety belt?
Oh, Henry.
Safety belts. When you think about it, it's a nice way to say I love you. Brought to you by the National Safety Council.
My sister's driving across the country in the springtime, I think, with her two kids, and I hope she's careful. It's a long trip.
Yeah, because of cars. Yeah, so you have to really watch out. Because, yeah. You know, their balance is quite up.
Dangerous. The road conditions were very icy, and I said to buckle up the seatbelt.
Well, Marion's ready to wear them, so can I.
Most accidents occur when you're going less than 30 miles an hour.
Have you seen that particular commercial in which people were coming from the party and they were all concerned about their friend Jack? He had left the party earlier, very intoxicated. So they were all driving down together and they came across a police barricade. Sirens, flashing lights and everything. They look and there's Jack's car turned over, completely helpless. They don't know if he made it.
I forced the door open with my foot, but we got out with nothing. No injury at all.
And you had seatbelts on?
Oh,
unfortunately, I had on my seatbelts. Ah. I did not go through the windshield, although the person on the other side of the car I was in did go through the windshield. So I definitely give seatbelts a plus in that one.
I've never really, realistically, been confronted with the situation.
And I usually wear shoulder straps.
That's right.
Wouldn't you rather be safe and comfortable?
Yes, but every time when I get in the car, I don't really think in terms of my safety. I never think I'm going to be killed, or perhaps there's a chance of my being killed during this drive. I just don't think that way.
Thank you.
something about seat belts remind me of old people.
Yeah, but at least they got to old age.
Hey, Jim. Mark and Heidi.
You're supposed to be here by now.
Comfortably sit in my car.
Bath? Yeah?
There's been an accident.